Hey, Dave Kelly here, member of Aquascape's Pond Squad, also known as a tech guy. Today, I'm here to talk with you about Aquascape's line of LED lights. There are a number of benefits of using LED lights. Probably the biggest one that stands out is electrical efficiency. Aquascape's line of LED lights is actually 80 to 90% more electrically efficient than halogen lights that are traditionally used for water features and for landscape lighting. Another big benefit is the life of the bulb. LED lights last 10 to 15 times longer than halogen lights. It's a huge advantage in the water feature side of things, where lights are typically submerged underwater and hard to get to. The less frequent you have to actually change the bulb, the bigger the benefit is for you. Aquascape's LEDs are actually spec'd out with a warm 3500 Kelvin temperature. So what you get is a more natural looking soft light that actually blends in with any other landscape lighting you have out there or the light fixtures you actually have on the house. Aquascape has three LED light fixtures to choose from. We have a 1-watt spotlight, a larger 3-watt spotlight, and we have a 1-watt waterfall light. The first thing you're gonna notice, this isn't a cheap little plastic fixture. This is a nice high quality brass waterproof fixture. You can tuck this little light right in the rocks, nooks and crannies there. The nice thing about this is during the daytime, you can't see the light fixture, and at nighttime, that light emanates out from the wall. If you don't have rocks or areas to tuck that light into, it also comes with a flat mounting base. Screws onto the base, and any area in the pond, such as the bottom of the pond or a shelf of the pond, you can set the light fixture on. Another nice thing about these lights, extremely versatile. They can be used below the water, obviously, but they can also be used above. Take the stake, mount it on here, insert it in the ground. You can actually highlight waterfall cascades, uplight fountains, trees, planting beds, walkways, anywhere that a normal landscape light fixture can be used, you can use an Aquascape LED light. The LED waterfall light has a unique design. It's got a real low, short profile. This thing is used right underneath the cascades of the waterfall, and the low profile prevents it from actually tipping over. If you've got heavy turbulence areas, you can use a little base it comes with. You snap this into place. This allows you to wedge these little wings underneath some rocks and hold it in place, or you can backfill gravel on it. Help it keep from rolling over on itself. All Aquascape's LED fixtures come with 15 foot of cable. At the end of that, a nice little feature is our quick connect. This allows you to easily connect up all your lights to your transformer. Three-way splitters can be used, multiple three-way splitters, and if you need extensions, we have 25-foot extensions. If you have an existing landscape lighting system and you're not able to use the quick connects, no worries. Simply cut it off and wire it up like you would a traditional landscape light fixture. What further separates Aquascape's LEDs from the competition is the design of the light emitter we actually use. Most other manufacturers of LED lights out there take inexpensive diodes and cram them onto a little bulb fixture. So it looks good in the showroom floor, when you look at it and it looks bright, quickly in the landscape setting gets diffused. Most people are disappointed by the type of output you get. Aquascape's takes a different approach. We use an optical lens, we put it in front of a little high output diode. This is where we get our power from. So it's this compared to this. So we get a tremendous amount of power out of this simply by the way it's designed. And we get extreme amount of electrical efficiency because we're using one diode instead of about 20. Adding lights can expand the enjoyment of your water feature into the evening hours. For more information about Aquascape's lights or any Aquascape's products, please visit us at www.aquascapeinc.com. Hey, Dave Kelly here, member of the Aquascape... Again! All right. Hey, Dave Kelly here. All right, put it down. There are a number of benefits of using LED lights in the landscape. Yeah. Aquascape has over three...
What, four?
No, yeah, four, yeah, exactly. Almost, Aquascape has over three and less than four. To our larger 3-watt, and then we have one that's special with this. Pond guy's gonna hate me, I screwed up. We have a larger 3-watt spotlight, and then we have a fixture that's specifically designed for waterfalls. So let's open one of these up, see what we get. Is that bad? See what we get, see what it's a random. It's a real heavyweight design compared to some of the other little plastic devices out there. I need a drink. And hardwire it up like you would a traditional landscape lighting system fixture. And it's actually a heck of a lot brighter than that big fixture I held up. You see it? Adding lights can expand the enjoyment of your water feature. That sound weird? Expand! Yeah. All right.